starts to make up his mind. There we go, made up his mind. And today, like I said, I'm going to show you guys something pretty new. Now, I know I have not recorded anything in a while, and I'm sorry, but I was really busy with testing and stuff galore. But finally, now that testing and school is over for like 2 months, I get to record a bit more often. So here's one thing, a pretty good thing to start on, is a new server that is actually not open to the public until June 20th, so I got like 2 days to just do whatever the hell I want. Excuse my language. So this is a new server. It's pretty much the same as MC Magic, just a bit with like different altercation. It's not doing the I keep stopping in the first place. It's not the same main four parks. It's the Disneyland Paris, and it's their own version of, called, well, Hyperion Parks. Now, it's funny here that it actually just starts off on a hub. I was actually not expecting that. I was expecting to spawn in the parks, not on the hub. Huh. Oh, there's the parks right down there. So I got early YouTuber VIP access to come on the server and record. Now, hopefully I get this in before June 20th. Oh, this parkour. I feel like I should do it just real quick, but I'm not, because that's not my purpose at the moment. So, sorry I have not recorded anything in a while, but might as well start off with a VIP showing of this new park. Well, as we get to the parks, I am pretty darn excited, because I have been waiting since the end of May, I think, I've been waiting. Let's see here. Here's the warp to Disneyland Paris. And here's the one to Explorer's Kingdom. That's the new one. That's their original one. Unless they're actually something that's called Explorer's Kingdom here. Now, I think, hopefully, Killer Fox might show up, maybe. It would be really funny. Oh, which one shall I go on first? Gonna go eat my moan this. I have not been to any of these parks. Let's go for Explorer's Kingdom here, because this is their original one, so probably no one has seen it. EK, okay. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, hi, the replay. He's not that special here. Oh, what is this? The gate's still closed. Or. Right? E. Hold on. Oh my gosh. Jeez, this must be laggy. Whew, what'd I do? Oh yeah, I should say one thing here. There's a resource pack, but it kind of forces you to download it once you get on here. But there's one thing you do have to download, and that is the audio pack, which I have downloaded. They'll give you a link once you join, like, you know, back on the hub that I was at. It'll give you a link. Make sure you just click that link and stuff galore. You'll know what to do. Oh, that's the exit. I don't know what the big gate says. Oh, it's probably for the opening. And this is where we come in. Oh my gosh, is it really that laggy to open the gate? Whoa. Okay. Ha! Huh. Make up your mind, computer. Wow. That audio. That's actually pretty darn loud. I like that it fits. It's the Sorn theme. I recognize it from MC Magic. Oh well. Let's see. Wow. A bunch of stores here. And you guys are going to have to go on your free time. I'm going to speak up a bit louder because this audio effect is pretty loud. Not very loud. You guys can control on your own. Man, should I find it down? Why not? Right there. That's good. Oh, disobeying the law. Oh, hello. What is that? Oh, that's a neat design. Right there. Let's see. Welcome to the grand opening of Hyperion Parks. Ooh. Nice. Awesome. Aw, cute chairs to the giant rock. It's pretty well built, Mickey. I know that's Mickey. If you don't know that's Mickey, then, oops. Now, I do not know if there are any warps here, or... nice store. I do not know if there are any more. Britain. Oh, Britain's that way. Okay. Now, again, this is like literally like a good 5 minutes after the park opened. Oh, I see people down there. I see life forms. Now, not a lot of people are on it. It's just anyone who has been whitelisted or VIP, which, lucky for me and one other friend of mine, we are. What is this? Oh, USA. America! Looks very, New Orleans-ish. What's in here? Oh, it's a dinner place. That's cute. Oh, music ended. Dark Meow Mix, okay. Wait, what skin is that? No idea. Okay, he's running off somewhere. Hopefully that doesn't mean this is a dead end. Looks very pretty. It's actually really well done. I love the streamers. That's cool. Oh, that's clever, the umbrellas. Now, how to get those things to float, I don't know. Can they always float, or... What I'm mostly hoping for is not really for the decorations, which do look great. Look at this. This looks amazing. Wow, this looks like it just straight up didn't... Oh, the pistons. How they do that? How... Oh, I forgot. I'll ask Enigma. Seems pretty. Mini chess, hello. Ooh, that's a nice mountain right there. Hopefully, that's a ride. Again, hold on, my computer's trying to make up its mind. My gosh, is it really... Wow. My computer's really making up its mind. Okay, it made up its mind. let me walk around this way. What's this? What's this supposed to be? Oh, more of America, which is that way. But I guess we're going to be forced to go this way. I like it says America coming soon. Like, we apologize for our appearance here. Well, you look great so far, so... I won't get mad. Yeah, we apologize. Let's see here. We're just gonna keep walking around the park. Ooh! Oh, it's a ride! Olaf's Expedition. Oh, it's a Frozen ride. It must be this tall to ride. Crud! You see how small... Wait a minute, hold on. Darn it. Hold on. Camera. Good camera. Am I... Oh, I'm just. Nice. I'm just tall enough. let's see. Oh, that's a cute arrow. Nice. Tiny details. Why? Let's walk up Olaf's Expedition. It says it uses audio, so... Honestly, if they start playing Let It Go, no cop... copyright. It's already put on the server, so I don't really own it. I just accidentally played it without me knowing. Okay, that's what it's gonna be. If there's any copyright infringement on the video, that everyone will get mad at me. And by everyone, I mean 32 of you guys last time I checked. Oh, here's the ride. I don't know how many rides are on here yet. Front row, right here. Turn player and friendly creature sounds down. Okay, player and friendly creature. Player. Let's turn you down to like. One, just in case. And friendly creature sounds. Okay. Where's friendly? Oops, sorry. No one. Not mean that one. Now it's most likely not gonna work. Nah, it's still gonna work. Let me just fix that once my computer makes up its mind on what game it's playing. Oh, hello. You beat me to it, you. Yeah, I'm riding with you. Friendly creature sounds down. Let me do this real quick. Oh my god, I keep pushing the wrong button! Why do I keep putting resource packs? Oh, music and sounds. Friendly creatures, down 2, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe I messed up 2 times in a row. Okay, the replay, you and me are going on a trip. And our favorite rocket ships once my game makes up its mind. Little Einsteins. Jeez, my game is really trying to...
Hello.
Oh, hello. Hello. I'm probably gonna ride this again.
Hi everyone, I'm Olaf. And I like warm hugs. And you are...
Game, make up your mind.
Who's the funky looking donkey over there? Alright, let's start.
Game, make up your mind. Come on, game. Jeez, okay, my game finally made up its mind. I'm probably gonna do that again. Well, that's cute. Very Frozen-y. Okay, I'm probably gonna ride this again because the opening was off. Hi, replay. Are you AFK? Or are you typing? Olaf! Nice music. Ooh, hello. Ooh. That's a big climb. Again, my computer trying to make up its mind. Computer, come on. I saw Gamertag just that way. Where'd it go? Whoa. Whoa. I don't want to... I feel like I should go into F5 mode, but I can't, otherwise I'll lag out. Whoa. Oh. Jeez. Whoa. Whoa. Nice sound for the game. Ah. Jeez. Ah, oh, flying person. Did you see that? If some of you saw that, comment on the video if you saw it. Or like it. Maybe I put in the URL. Jeez. Wow, that's a fall. Definitely not walking on this. Whoa. Another gamer tag. Ah. Replay, you back? Just been kind of... Whoa. Nice audio mixing in the background. That's smart. You just got me. Whoa. Jeez. Ow. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Oh, man. It's dark in here. Whoa.
Obstructive. You guys go. No, no, not you guys.
Whoa.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh. You see that debris? That was cool. Haha. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Ah. We lost Marshall back there.
Oh, audio cue.
This is the best day of my life.
I got an achievement! Olaf, you have earned Olaf Exposition. $10. Haha! I gained $10 on my Minecraft account, not me in real life. Dude, that was amazing. Wow, that was actually pretty cool. Let me replay. I feel like I should stick with you for a while. Photos. That would be really awesome if it did. Oh, he got out of here quickly. I'm just gonna take the line. That was actually pretty cool. It really was. I want to know if there's another ride, though. That's what I really want to know. Oh, there's the gift shop. And the... Oh, Frozen's meet and greet. That's probably what they're gonna be, but we're not there yet. Let's get on that. Oh. I've explored Arendelle's castle. Reward, $0. You gave me $10 for riding a ride, but you gave me $0 for this. For enjoying the little music. Cute. That's really cute. Oh. Okay, game's trying to make up its mind here. Haha. Awesome. Oh, this music was probably playing in the background for a while. As I walk around, enjoying life as I can with this really whimsical music in the background. What will I play in the background, I'm thinking? I'm thinking about playing up the cantina. No, shut up. I have no idea. I love the building design, so there's the music again. Music's nice. Hey! It's a person. Special thing next to the gamer tag. A ruse! 7 slice spin. Oh, I'm tall enough. That's not creepy. What is this? Can I do it? Or. Oh, line. Stupid me. Yeah, some Jackson games are events are being saved for public openings. Okay. Oh, so there's more when the public comes out. Alright. Holy jeez, what is this? Wow, that's a lot of carts. Expect lag, maybe. Jake, we're going through you. Jake, don't define logic, Jake. AFK, Jack. Oh, define logic. Oh, we're spinning. This is insane. Dude, it'd be really great if we could get a bunch of people to go on this. Aruz. Ah! Oh, there's Space Mountain on this. Where? Ah! Lag! One! Two! Two! One! Ah! Two! Jake! Two! Game making up its mind. Okay, we're good. We are good. Only once we cast. And achievements. Woo! Haha! Oh, that's another link for the Aria pack, I think. Is it? Yeah. That's cool. That's awesome. Oh, 10 bucks! Gotten 10 bucks. Let me jump over there. Oh, where'd she go? Arush! All I have is you, Jake. But you're AFK. On your own, bud. I'm sorry. What else is here? Hello? I have no idea what else is here, by the way. Again, no idea about anything here. Oh, that's Arendelle. Yep, slash warp Arendelle. Someone's gonna pop up right there, maybe. Oh my gosh, I'm just walking around here trying to find another, long line. What else is here? What else is on this? Hello? Fastpass entrance to what? What's this? Let me check and see if anything looks familiar. Oh. Oh wow, this is like my god Fastpass. It's back to the sleigh ride. I mean, a lost ride. Wow, that's like instant fast pass. It's like, I believe we have done a full circle of this part. Geez, so that's Arendelle here. There are two rides and a lot of interesting, lot of interesting buildings you could look at. What else is here in this very interesting park as I run? Hey, it's the replay. Hey, replay. Okay, I see how it is. Oh my gosh. Where are you guys? Because I need other people here. I just keep seeing replay. I'm like, one or two. What else is here? A lot of really cool buildings with very interesting designs in here. Oh, that's quick. Oh, we're back. Oh, we're getting really close to some. This is our custom park. Moist. Your name Moist. What's this? Oh, more of America. What's this way? Oh, hello. Ride? Oh, what? Tron the ride. Oh, but it's under maintenance. Dude.